Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Twitch tutorial. In this video I want to show you how to change your name color on Twitch. It's pretty simple and there are two options. The first one is available to all users and the second is only available to Prime Gaming users. For the first option, I go to any channel and this can also be my own. To test this, I write something so that you can see my current color. To change your chat color, you write slash color and see color in brackets again. When I click on it and choose enter, Twitch shows me some colors I can use. And as you can see, you can also enter a hex code. For testing, I choose blue. Because with blue, we will get a little error, which I want to explain. We confirm this with enter and see that the color is changed now. But now we have to wait for about 5 minutes until the change becomes active. Of course, we will skip that. After about 5 minutes and refreshing this site, I now make a new input and see that we no longer write red, but also not blue. But this is not because we entered something wrong, it's because of a Twitch setting. If we click here on the chat settings and then on chat appearance, we can deactivate the readable colors. Then our blue color will be displayed really blue. The reason for this is that some colors can't be displayed well in light or dark mode, and so these colors are adjusted automatically. That just as an information for you. Now I will show you how you can change the color of your name as a Prime Gaming member. For this I click on my profile picture and settings. Here I select the tab Prime Gaming, and now I can individually choose the perfect color for me. Like a green one, a little bit darker, here we go. Below that, I also see the hex color code and how the color looks in light and dark mode. Once I'm satisfied with my selections, I click on confirm color and we are done. So I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.